In this video, we will talk about how to take care of yourself after surgery. Check your incision every day for signs of infection. Contact your healthcare team immediately if your incision becomes more swollen, red, or painful, has changes in color of discharge, such as yellow, white, orange, or bloody liquid, or has a sudden gush of fluid. If you experience any of the following symptoms: fever higher than 38 degrees Celsius or 101 degrees Fahrenheit, trouble going pee, severe nausea or vomiting, stomach pain that doesn't get better after taking pain medicine, or if you have any other concerns, you should contact your healthcare team. You should not have to change what you eat unless your doctor gives you special instructions. However, you should eat smaller meals more often for the first few weeks after your surgery. You may become constipated due to pain medication or lack of physical activity. Eating more fiber, such as vegetables, fruits, and bran, and drinking more water can help prevent constipation. If constipation becomes an issue, your doctor can prescribe medications to help with it. You can shower 2 to 3 days after surgery. Let the water run over your incision. Pat it dry with a clean towel, but do not rub it. Avoid baths or swimming until your incision is fully healed, typically around 14 days. You may feel tired and weak after your surgery. Rest as much as you need, but make sure to move your body when possible. Do mild exercises like walking around the house or taking short walks outside. Continue deep breathing and coughing exercises. As you get better, gradually resume daily activities, but avoid core exercises until your doctor says you can. You should not lift, carry, push, or pull anything heavier than 10 pounds or 4.5 kilograms for at least 6 weeks. This includes activities like carrying heavy groceries, vacuuming, or shoveling snow. Heavy lifting can put stress on your incision and increase the risk of it opening up. A few weeks after surgery, when you have less pain, more energy, and can comfortably climb one flight of stairs, you may be ready for sexual activity. However, please stop if you experience any pain or strain in your abdominal muscles. Your pain medication might cause drowsiness. You should not drive for the first 2 to 3 weeks after your surgery, and until you no longer need pain medication. You will have a follow-up appointment with your surgeon within 4 weeks after your surgery. You should call to arrange this appointment during your first week at home. Please bring your provincial health card to your follow-up appointment. If you had a liver resection to remove cancer, your surgeon will discuss the results of the surgery and any additional treatments you may need. Discuss your return to work with your surgeon during your follow-up appointment to determine what is best for you. Don't hesitate to contact your healthcare team if you have any questions or concerns. You can also revisit these videos anytime when you need a refresher.